47 leading hospitals of Delhi NCR area have agreed to extend monetary concessions ranging from 15% to 30% of hospital bills to Northeast people living in the National Capital Region who are either students or working in unorganized sectors and not covered under government CGHS card. This includes Northeast people who are working in petty jobs, spas, malls, or even who are advocates or media personnel or holding other private posts or are unemployed. Even visitors to Delhi from Northeast would get the facility. This great news for Northeast people has been made possible due to the tireless efforts put in this direction by Delhi Police, led by Nodal Officer for Northeast People, Robin Hibu.
This is the first time, I think, in the history of our Northeast people that top 47 hospital from Delhi have agreed to give a medical concession ranging from 15% to 30%, which include Medanta, Apollo, Max, Fortis, and all other top city hospitals of Delhi and NCR. The idea of this initiative was, as a nodal officer, I have been requested by all the employees who are working in the private sectors for some kind of assistance or some kind of help. Finding no alternative, which set me to thinking, what is the way out? Then under the garb of CSR, corporate social responsibility, I wrote a letter to them. I met the CEO of this top hospital, and I appealed them that, look, number one, they will be your brand ambassador. Number two, you will be doing a great service to our vulnerable section of our people from the Northeast who are far away from their home. And number third, as you are well aware that their pay is very low. If something happens, they have nowhere to look forward. They spend all their money for their medical treatment in hospitals.
Efforts are now on to include diagnostic labs too in this bracket, so as to ensure that Northeast people get discounts in getting an array of tests done too. The criteria to be followed includes getting a referral letter from the office of Mr. Robin Hibu, located at Nanakpura Police Station of New Delhi, and carrying a valid ID card to prove that the person actually belongs to the Northeast.
They will be taking a referral letter from my office during the daytime, and for the nighttime emergency, I have already set up a system where our Northeast Special Police Unit have been briefed. They have been gave all the materials for a night emergency. We saw that anybody should not be deprived of medical assistance for night times.
The list of 47 hospitals include top-of-the-line Max hospitals, Fortis, Escorts, Apollo, Medanta, Medicity, etc. These hospitals will give discounts spanning across every ailment that the hospitals treat, from the most simple, which require only limited time in the OPDs, to the most complicated, which require lengthy hospitalization or treatment. Colonel H.S. Chahal, Chief Operating Officer, NCR, of the famous Fortis Hospital, spoke to Youthfolio about this offer.
Fortis as an organization has always been mindful of its responsibility towards the underprivileged. And accordingly, we decided that let us do something for these people. The offer that we are giving is a 15% discount on OPD and a 15% discount on IPD minus the drugs, consumables and investigations. To avail this opportunity, any person from the Northeast has to get us a letter from the nodal office.